Oh my god, you will not believe what just popped up.
Oh my god, what is it?
We all just got invited to Sequoia's huge start of the year party tonight.
Who the hell is Sequoia?
Didn't she used to go to our primary school? I'm pretty sure we made fun of her for a weird name.
Her name literally sounds like her parents just pulled a handful of letters out of a Scrabble bag and used whatever they got.
Case in point.
Anyway, we have to go.
I don't know, you guys. Why don't we just have a nice night in and watch movies like old times?
Boring!
Come on, Eden, I'm so keen.
Fine.
Shit. Alright, meet at the lockers after school and we'll get ready at mine.
Okay, the music just isn't my thing.
It's a bunch of 17-year-old regional kids that think that mumble rap is the pinnacle of music. How good was it ever going to be?
Yeah, that's true.
Hey, who's that guy over there?
You should go say hi.
My god, can't do that.
You're the skinniest out of all of us. He can't turn you down.
Just go over and say hi. I'm not asking you to marry him or anything.
We promise we'll be right here waiting.
Hey.
Hey, I'm...
Cops, quick! Everyone run!
Oh, God. I really need to get a better conscience.
Now is the time to listen to Harvey Norman's incessant advertising.
Everything must go.
Oh, maybe we should clean up our act a bit, Rosie. All we do is get drunk every weekend and I do stupid shit like grazing my shins and getting with my ex.
Well, our parents are never home, none of us have a license, and this town is so boring. What else are we meant to do?
Just listen to me. Partying every weekend is just not going to be sustainable at all during year 12. When I think about it, I feel like I'm going to be sick.
Nina, you need to calm down. We're totally fine. Just enjoy the ride.
Hey, did I ever tell you guys about that weird text I got on the weekend?
Probably not, because it sounds boring and you're just paranoid.
Hey guys.
Take a hike, Sequoia.
Ouch. Way harsh, Rosie.
Don't get too hung up on it, Aiden. It was probably just some weird guy from Tinder you forgot you gave your number to.
Ugh, who cares? I'm bored. There's literally nothing to do in this whole of the town.
We could always go to Elle's party tonight.
Can't we just, like, stay home and have a movie marathon?
Aiden, you're so vapid it hurts.
It's gonna be a dope party, Aiden. Plus, I need another excuse to showcase this hot new dress I bought.
Sup, slut?
Piss off!
Hey, Sequoia. Hey, Eden. What are you up to? I just came back from buying some stuff for a sleepover tonight. You're more than welcome to come.
Oh, you're not going to that party tonight?
I was, but I'm not feeling too well. Are you sure you don't want to come?
Another time.
No problem. Have fun tonight.
I will. You too.
Previously on Love.
Look at what Elle just sent me. This is the kind of fun that we could be having if you went on your period.
Tonight is fun. You just think it's boring because you can't get blind drunk and end up on your neighbor's lawn at 6 a.m.
I don't know what your idea of entertainment is, but sitting around in a circle and braiding each other's hair singing Kumbaya isn't mine.
Rosie, maybe just calm down a little bit.
No, screw you both. I'm going to the bathroom, then I'm packing my stuff, and I'm going to this party.
Oh, what is her problem?
Don't take it personally. I'll go check on her. I'll be back in a minute. I think she's okay. She's just having a moment in the bathroom. She'll be back soon.
Okay, sweet.
Let's just start the movie and we'll film it later.
Wait, I'll go and get some snacks. What are you doing here?
Oh, come on, Eden. Surely you've realized by now that you have to go down like the rest of your posse.
My what?
Your friends! The ones I killed all over your house!
Why are you doing all this?
I don't know, I'm bored, okay? And you three were hotter than me, so I thought I'd take you out first.
You are seriously deranged.
No, I'm just determined and have a good work ethic.
Sequoia, you can't just go around killing people because you're bored.
Well, I can and I will.
And I have!
But you're nice, so I'll give you a head start.
3, 2, 1. Oh my god, did you hear what happened over the weekend?
They probably just drank so much that they're too embarrassed to come to school.
No, I heard they like died.
Oh my god, that's so sad.
It is such a travesty, which is why this weekend we're gonna have a little gathering at mine to celebrate the lives we've lost.
Oh my god,
it's gonna